I have need of you, beast.
I'll take it.
Now, walk away.
You'll be back. Ammo. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Happy to help. Firearms in every flavor at Marcus Munitions. Don't buy it, your enemies will.
Sit here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain, too, if you're buying. Long as you got a pulse and a bank account.
I know you're busy, but friendly reminder, you could totally be busier.
Yoo-hoo! I have needs. Please fill them.
I know you're busy, but...
Warrior true, deserved a much better fate. Rest in peace, Maya. Warrior true, deserved a much better fate. Rest in peace, Maya.
This crab is special. You want it or not? Don't come around again unless you're spending.
My, I can't even.
All right, now you can climb stairs, which makes you nominally better than me and only that way.
Sure, whatever! Don't let the haters hate. You do you.
Hey, hot stuff. Got a proposition for you, provided you're a little bit of an exhibitionist. You in?
Oh, Vault Hunter. You see a Malawan soldier, you plug him for me, okay?
Vault Hunter, I wish I could give you the proper Jacob's welcome to Eden 6, but those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low and we're surrounded. I need your help. Raven zealots! Jacob's corporation has survived for 300 years, but these COV devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault, and now they've come for me!
Oh. You look a lot sexier in a hunk of chunk of steel and wheels.
Thank you. missed you, little friend. Feel the bloodlust! You there, how are your last breaths going? Satisfying. I can break this now.
Town of Reliance, or used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not allowed to see it fall into those banded devils.
Fall and be reborn to the hunt. Glad to have you back. I hear you, beast. They'll never learn. Sniffed it out, did you? It's time to fight! Have fun rotting. Thank you. Don't pee on it this time.
find the lodge at the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
Come, friend, to me. Thank you.
Jacobs will bleed!
As long as I can hold a Jacobs shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight! Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards!
Don't get between me and my gun, heretic!
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off. driving them back. Just a few more, Vaughn.
You there. How are your last breaths going? You are forgotten.
Just saved my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
I smell you.
I miss your mama.
I could really go for some chips.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in. Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
It is.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him, and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck.
For Jacobs!
Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Feeling kinda icky. Yep.
Have a brutal day.
Firearms in every flavor at Marcus patience.
Well tracked, beast.
What'd you get into last night?
Howdy! Those COV don't understand what kind of powers they're messing with on Eden 6. Their time will come.
Ball Hunter!
The sensual wood grain on a Jacobs. That's why it only takes one shot.
For every occasion.
Someone calling me?
A Vault Hunter on Eden 6. Just what my father warned me of so long ago.
The invocation! It must be! No, not here.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Bye-bye. up, friend.
Trust your friend Marcus, you want what I'm selling.
I banish thee! Sorry, it's a habit.
Jacobs would be less, I want to say, swamp-assy? Dangerous place, Eden 6. Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Malawan sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Thank you.
Let's hunt. Let the life bleed from you. Time to kill.
Heard Eden 6 is part of the Paradise system. Well, after Promethea, I came here for a vault hunting gig. Montgomery Jacobs himself hired me. I figured a change of scenery would do me good. Who wouldn't want a little paradise? Ha! I ended up trading City Stank for Swamp Ass. Eden 6 is a lot of things, but it ain't no paradise. That's for sure.
Good.
Ready to go? Welcome back, little friend. That's the spirit! Another! More! I can shatter that crystal. Yes! To the bloodletting! Too weak to survive. Come, friend, to me. Come, friend, to me!
Let me lighten your load. Leaving already? Well, it's your funeral. It's dangerous to go alone. We'll see. this price, you can't afford to not buy it. A fine choice. Shoot more, shop.
Team I sent in still isn't responding. Something must have happened. Get that gate open, Vault Hunter.
Death is natural, but yours was thrilling.
Have a reason!
Sis is gonna shit all over you!
I want to see what your guts look like. Illegible.
Job just keeps getting better. Help me beat down some bandits, then we'll talk.
Bandit!
I like your enthusiasm, Beast. But the life bleed from you.
Life.
Let's get up close and personal. Life.
My last breath. I curse
that lockdown.
I will! This is a great...
and be reborn to the hunt.
I die. That's a family.
Eat friends, scrub.
Attention, everyone. Vault thieves are here. Kill them while I question Machine Man about the vault key. Stay bloodthirsty.
You find something for me? Don't hold back! You there, how are your last breaths going?
Better run from me!
Right to death!
Time out!
Tick tock, scrub!
Eat shrapnel!
Serving up some hurt!
I've tinkered my glass.
Show me what you've done.
Not this time! Hold on a minute, will ya?
Come on, sacrifice!
Look it up, Lord! I live for this!
Avenge me!
Here we go!
Shut up, scrub!
Shut more!
Slab.
Meat slab, I presume?
Yeah.
Painful? Yes. Humbling? No. I'm still the best.
his escape through the sewer, and I almost catch the bastard. Then he turns into a dead end. This pipe with a big waterfall. End of the line, Aslan, I say. DeLeon, you know what your problem is, he shouts back. You're too nice. Thanks for the ham. Then he jumps into a lake of poop water. Well, I let him go. Life's too short to hold a grudge, you know. Plus, I ain't no fan of poop water. Though it does exfoliate the skin.
Glad you're here. Things got complicated. I was waiting for the signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been Zealots or COV or whatever we're calling them now. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard. Hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names? Crook Bunny needs your help. Follow me. They call me the Doorman and Meat Slab. I'm a lot of things. This way! Let's get up close and personal like. Come on. coming up some hurt!
Wait one second! This is good! Cut out the heretics!
A good harness!
Alright! More punching back!
Ha!
Ain't going out!
Kill you in a few.
The illusion continues.
Here we go.
You can't handle it well.
They'll never learn.
Out of focus. All together, family. Move in.
Hammerlock's all right.
We're almost there, and trust me, you don't want to keep Crunk Bunny waiting.
Claptraps could drown? Now I have an entirely new set of fears! Thanks! With that new paint job, no one will confuse my friend for me. Friend or not, no one steals my spotlight and lives to tell the tale. No one!
It's an ambush! Let's beat them together, Slab!
Watch your ass!
More friends of yours to kill? Fun! That big dumbass looks tasty!
Let's see if my knife fits in your skull.
Lay down some hurt.
All together, family. Oh,
yeah, that's the stuff.
I've got you, little friend. Did I save your life? Yes. Did I inspect you for weak points? We may never know.
I'm about to lay down some hurt.
Can't stop.
Stay down.
Calypso's.
Just hold right there!
Slab, you coming, man? I got eyes on Max Security, but COV's heading my way.
Hold on, Birdman. I got you, fam.
I can break this now.
Nice fighting. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny. Later!
Now, I should warn you. Crunk Bunny is a damn prodigy with explosives, but... how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Thank you.
I will now read the crimes of the condemned. You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
I'll just add this to the pile, shall I? much money and not enough blood, you're at the right place. This here is my favorite, for the next few minutes at least. When you're shot tomorrow, you'll wish you spent more today.
Wainwright told me to save Hammerlock.
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy Locks in max security, and there's a big old door that needs blowing up. But shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! I'm okay. So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza I'm good for. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a big old bomb. I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.